Exciting episode of This Old House. I'm your host, Mr. Phillips, and tonight we're going to show you how to build a good, solid foundation for doing house music. I brought along my friend here, the DJ, and he and I together are going to show you how to put together the basics of good, solid house. Y'all stay right there, and we'll be right back after these messages.
You need is a new technique, reusable condom. Use it up to 50 times.
Well, welcome back, y'all. We're here tonight. I think one of the first things we need to really get established here is that house music is inviting to the soul. And when you're inviting people into your soul, you want to give them a good, solid background. So first thing we're going to start out with this evening is the kick drum. You see, a lot of people think that the kick is something that you just throw in there and, you know, a little boom, boom, boom and all. Well, it's not. The kick is the most important thing in house music. That's right. It's got to be solid and nailed to the motherfucking ground. That's right. So what we're going to do here, I'm going to get my DJ friend here to show you what we mean by good, solid kick. Mr. DJ. We got the kick drum going. We got that spicy hi-hat. You know, it
Nothing's gonna change your world as the morning breaks up. You will wake up by waves of joy. You're wasting all you have, don't you see? Bringing trouble on the way that will take you away. In here you stand up and dance your fear away. Whatever fear invents, piles of material excess, just to deny ourselves a wall of sound. Coming, bringing trouble on the way.